armor around. That is what I forge.
Up for a round of Gwent?
Toussaint. Welcome, please peruse. The best diverse wares in Toussaint at the best prices.
Instead of chatting, why not a quick game of Gwent?
Thank you.
I stalk the larder of the Duquesa herself.
Ow!
The witch, Geralt of Rivia, awarded the pizzis to the Geralt.
Ecate came up with it something awful this year. Welcome. Herbs freshly picked, dried, powdered. Whatsoever your heart desires.
Herb schmerbs. But how about some Gwent, eh?
came up wanted something awful this year.
Look, that's one look. Blimey.
The tip of the hat to the tawny.
Three cheers!
Welcome back, Master.
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
Thank you. Wipe your boots before you take another step. Don't slurp your food. Don't eat with your hands. Don't pick your teeth with your knife.
What?
Oh, I'm just jesting. You, sir, clearly were not born in a barn. Welcome to the pheasantry. The best auberge in all the duchy.
I know you're busy, but round of Gwent.
Witcher! 143 characters. Greetings, knight.
Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Welcome back to our northern dandy.
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
Thank you.
Was it you who saved our colleagues? Welcome, Sir Geralt. I've heard tell of your accomplishments.
Need a bit of grooming. Gwent, maybe we could play around.
The guard brings peace to our domains. Flout its rift and rotting chains.
Well, well, the one and only Geralt. The bridge his crest graces my establishment. What do you need, sir?
A round of Gwent, maybe?
Yes, sir. Our sweet shining sun.
Thank you.
Did you care, sir? Our sweet shining sun.
Darn it! Watch where you step, fool.
Oh, here he comes! A hero!
Geralt! Watch where you step, fool. Geralt, his crest the bridge, master of the melee. Welcome, welcome.
Care for a quick round of Gwent?
Don't dare to think you've got...
You are Sir Geralt of Rivia. Bridge your crest. The tourney's victor. This is a great honor.
Know you're busy, but you up for a round of Gwent?
says that all are knights at the tourney.
I'm watching your flinty hide. Mountains.
Lammert, my friend, it's common.
Tip of the hat to the tourney.
Her grace summons from the north.
Welcome, wanderer. In need of herbs, perhaps? Wort for a sore stomach, or...?
Prefer willow bark or iris root for stomach aches. Wort can cause dizziness, nausea.
Forgive me. It's just that you do not have the look of one familiar with herbs.
What looks that? And looks deceive, anyway. Me, I'm not out for common weeds that grow in any meadow. Need rare ingredients. Can you help me out, or should I move on?
You must judge for yourself.
Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Nettle, horsetail. Nature's bounty.
few drops of
wine. And lo and behold,
Lamet, my friend.
Patrolling on an empty stomach.
You've been to the palace?
Oh, dear fellows! Normally, I'd encourage you to try our famed fisherman's chowder. But alas, we are all out of crayfish.
Could replace them with something else. Perch, for example.
Replace crayfish with fish? I beg you. What next? Vinegar for wine? Parsley for thyme? Huh? Your nordlings are a pleasant lot, but about cuisine you know nothing.
Not likely to taste your famous fisherman's chowder, so maybe we could play some Gwent.
Oh, dear fellow, with a fish sock like that, you must have your pick of the dainties.
Keep calm! Start, no crawls!
Ooh.
What brings you to Toussaint? Tell me.
Let's call it business.
Ah, then. A professional journey. Nothing but work, tension, unfamiliar beds. One needs a way to relax at times. Perhaps my ghost could help you.
Interested in the unusual. Got a special request. Just need to keep this between you and me.
You know well I shouldn't. Hey, who cares? How might I help?
Gwent. You play?
Freshest sword, hot sausage links, ripe blood pudding!
No, you're busy, but you up for a round of Gwent?
Thank you. Nothing special.
What's that?
Gwent. Interested in a round or two?
Thank you.
just breaking a sweat.
Hey, Edgar. Are the rumors true?
I dreamt I was...
Welcome to my humble establishment. What land do you hail from?
Been on the road so long, don't know how to answer that. Let's just say I'm from the north.
Ah, is it true what they say? About the war, death, destruction all about?
Exaggerated. Not by much, though.
Oh, forgive my asking, but I family in Edern, see? So I'm curious. But please, do tell me what I can do for you.
You play much Gwent? Up for a quick match, maybe?
There's patience.
Thank you.
Sir Geralt of Rivia. Three cheers for the tourney.
It was a load of greetings, sir. What is it you need?
Had wine on my mind all day.
What kind? Red? White? Rosé? Dry? Semi-dry? Sweet? How heavy? What appellation?
I'll need to think about it. Gwent, maybe we could play around.
Drooping dandelions.
Fatigue overwhelmed me, so